Okay, here is another question from WAEC 2023. This is May, June 2023. It says, construct a triangle with the following specifications. Base length 120, vertical angle 60 degrees, altitude 50 degrees. Altitude 50. And we are also required to measure and state the length of the other two sides of the triangle. So we have the base length, which is one side of the triangle. We are required to measure and state the length of the other two sides of the triangle. So let's start with this. Let's understand the problem around here. I have a sketch here where AB is the base length and the altitude is from the baseline here to the top, which is C. We specifically don't know where C is going to be at this moment unless we have finished its construction. So let's get straight at it, applying the principles of tangents. So moving on to the drawing board, we have the same thing that we have out there in the question. So let me put the dimensions so that we see quickly. A to B, the question says has to be 120. Then the height and the position C for this other part have to be 50. So let's put it this way. So we have the parameters that we need. The vertical angle is supposed to be 60. This is more like something you do like this. Draw a triangle like this, this way. Then the vertical, this vertical side will have to be 50. Side, yeah. This angle to this angle have to measure 60. So we have AB already, AB, and then we have C at the top. So we are going to draw something along with the construction. So here we go. Now the first thing to do is to draw an angle of 60 degrees in any of the positions A or B. So I'm going to take position A and draw an angle of 60. The same arc enter on the intercept button. This at this point will produce an angle of 60 degrees. You can measure that, which is factor T, but that's how angles are constructed. Now, the next extend, let's extend this a little. The next thing to do is to construct a perpendicular to this line. All right, so we would construct a perpendicular to that line, and I could actually extend this using the same arc, and using this place as center, construct 60, and then bisect 60, get 30. Let's say here, right? Is that already? Here. This up, yes, 60. So drawing a straight line from this point to this point of intersection, it should have a 60 degree angle. I'll extend this, it should be 30, and then it should be 60. Yeah, so 30 plus 60 gives me 90. So I'll check this line perpendicular to this line, exactly 90 degrees. So the next thing to do is to bisect AB. So let's bisect AB. Extend your compass beyond the midpoint of the line. This 120, here's 70, it's a radius, and just create an arc up and down in this manner. Hit your compass at A for the same radius. Put an arc up and down. So the point of intersection of this line is what we shall use in drawing a perpendicular upwards. So let's draw a straight line, cutting this and that. So But you see, there's an intersection here of this line. All right. So the next thing to do now is to explore this intercept as our center O. So we center O and side A, will draw a straight, a circle to include A and B. You can see that this is touching this, and we need to extend this point to touch the circle. This point, we need to also extend this point to touch the circle. So I draw a straight line from A to that point, and then to B. So this is the required triangle. Let me make it bold for you guys to see. This is the required triangle, and that means our C that I said was going to shift is now going to shift to this point. Exactly. Right here. So this is the required triangle ABC. You want to see? And let's check if the vertical angle is actually 60 degrees. Exactly, 60 degrees. So this is how to construct the triangle given a base, vertical angle, and an altitude. Thank you so much. The other sides of the triangle. So let's look at it. A to B. A to B measures 37. 137. The other side, A to C, measures 51. And don't be scared if you don't get the exact thing that I'm getting here, because I'm using a precision instrument. So let's check that out. More like it. So we have down here, let's move this one out the way and get 120. So we can actually state this. So in the final production, I would make this available to you, the description below, so that you can see. Let's look at the question again and reassess what we have done so far. Construct a triangle with the following specifications: base length 120, vertical angle 60 degrees, altitude 50. It also says to measure and state the length of the other two sides of the triangle. So let's go to our drawing and see what we've done so far. Yeah, we have the length, given length 120, we have the altitude 50, and here we have the angle, vertical angle 60, constructed already. So ABC is the required triangle, and all the parameters here just by the side.